do not have time for this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly. I know there is doubt in your heart, Chris. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. This foolishness. We know you are here. It is only a matter of time before we find you. Show yourself, and we will be gentle with you. Do not make me angry, Christopher. I have tried to reason with you. Do not try my patience further. For this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly. Enough! My patience is at an end. You will live to regret your actions. I know there is that in your heart, Chris. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. Yeah,
Just keep up with me. I got a hideout over this way.
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. The Soviet armed forces have tonight declared a total victory over the underground rebellion. After numerous barbaric attacks by the rebels on Soviet bases in each borough of New York, the situation is finally under control. We continue to receive reports of minor incidents around the city, but it is clear that the rebels have been defeated. Tragically, our beloved Commander-in-Chief, General Tatarin, has paid the ultimate price in his relentless fight against the Freedom Phantom and his henchmen. He was assassinated earlier tonight in a dastardly rebel ambush. We go live now to Governor's Island, where the funeral ceremony is about to commence.
Comrades! This is indeed a day of infamy. We are gathered here today to bid farewell to our great leader. We came to restore law and order, to secure peace and stability in this region, and save the American citizens from brutality and exploitation. And this is the brave general's reward? He shall not have died in vain. As second in command, I respectfully take his place, and I vow today to track down the cowardly scum who committed this outrage. I swear revenge today on the so-called Freedom Phantom Christopher Stone and puny army of remaining rebels for the brutal killing of our beloved leader, Tatarin. Stone, your days are numbered. You and your followers will be flushed out and destroyed like sewer rats! Long live the Soviet Union! Long live the revolution! Long live Soviet government of the United States!
I like the new digs, little man. Check this out, you even got a computer. Hey, Chris, I think the mold here looks better than our old place.
Me and some of my peeps from the block used to sneak down here, hang out. I don't think they're coming back, though. The Reds were gunning for them pretty hard. You guys hungry? I scavenged some pizza from the shop the Reds toasted on 2nd and East 10th. Help yourself.
Nah, man, maybe later. I'm not eating until we find Isabella. I want to lay the hurt on the Reds for busting up our base.
Yo, check this out. After shaking down this old... Check this out. I found out where they got a Soviet... Check this out. It's time to... Check this out.
Ugh! Join up!
Sounds like a plan.
Follow me!
Alright, I'm in!
Thank you. Hey, this way!
All right, lead the way!
Lead the way!
Stand your ground!
Defend!
All of you!
Yes, sir!
Pull out!
Get moving!
Give me a report!
You heard me!
Regroup!
Do it!
We need to get back to the sewers. The Reds will be looking for us up here.
You're gonna be fine.
Yeah!
gonna be fine.
Let's move!
Lead on, I'm right behind you.
Follow me!
Yes, sir!
This way!
Let's get after him. I'm with you.
Yes!
You're gonna be fine.
Come on, follow me. Join up.
Yeah, I'm in. patch you up.
Thank you so much. Yes, Commander.
New Yorkers, fellow Americans, I am Chris Stone, the so-called Freedom Phantom. I stand before you today a free man, and I vow to die a free man. Like you, my world was shattered 8 long months ago. I watched as my family and friends were tortured, captured, and killed. I have nothing left of my former life, except the hope for a better future. A better future for our children. The American dream. I, for one, still believe in that dream. We've read this in our school books as children. Now is the time for us to embrace those ideals and stand up against the weight of tyranny. We have a duty to ourselves to throw off our oppressors. When I look around this city, I do not see smoldering ruins. No, instead, I see a sleeping army, ready to awaken. The world is watching us now. How we respond will prove our claim. I stand before you and the world today to reaffirm the pledge our forefathers made to each other and for each of us. To protect our lives, our fortunes, and our self-worth. So I ask you now to take up arms against the evil invaders and yell in their faces that they will never take our freedom. Freedom.
Governor's Island looks like an impenetrable fortress, but they have a weak spot, the ventilation system. You gotta blow a hole in the giant